Now let us start our next question of exercise 14.5, question number 4. Draw a line segment of length 12.8 cm. Using compasses, divide it into 4 equal parts. Verify by actual measurement. In this question, you have to draw a line segment of 12.8 cm. So students, first of all, you have to draw a line segment of 12.8 cm. This is your 12 and this is your 13 and this is your 12.8. So draw a line segment. The name of this line segment is AB. This is 12.8 cm. Using compasses, divide it into 4 equal parts. Now you have to draw the bisector of this line. First of all, you have to draw this line segment into 2 equal parts. So open the compass more than half of AB. This is more than half of AB. Draw an arc on both sides. Now put the tip of the compass at point B and draw another 2 arcs which cut the previous arc at point CD. The name of this point is CD. Now join both these points. This is your CD and join both these point. This is the half of AB. Bisector means half of AB. Now you have to divide into 4 equal parts. These two lines meet at point O. Now you have to bisect AO. आपने AO को क्या करना है? Bisect करना है. Okay? So, open the compass more than half of AO. This is more than half of AO and put the tip of the compass at point A. Draw 2 arcs on both sides of AO. Now again, put the compass of the tip at point O and draw another 2 arcs which cut the previous arc at point E and F. So join E, F. E, F bisect AO at point G. The name of this point is G. So again bisect OB. Now students, you have to bisect OB. So put the tip of the compass at point O and open the compass more than half of OB. आपने OB की जितनी लेंथ है उसके हाफ से ज्यादा आपने कंपास ओपन करनी है. Now draw 2 arcs on both sides of OB. Now again put the tip of the compass at point B and draw another 2 arcs which cut the previous arc at point IJ. This is your I, this is your J. So join I and J. Which meet OB at point K. Now verify by actual measurement. Now you have to verify the length of each part. This is your 3.2 cm and this is 3.2 and 3.2 and this is 3.2 cm. So here the total length of AB is equal to 12.8 centimeter. Now we divide AB into 4 equal parts. So AB divided by 4, that is equal to 12.8 divided by 4. Now divide it 4, 12.8. 4 3s are 12. After decimal, you insert here decimal. This is your 0. So write here 8. 4 2s are 8. This is 0. So its answer is 3.2. 3.2 is each part, which is AG is equal to GO is equal to OK is equal to KB. That is equal to 3.2 centimeter. So each part length is 3.2 centimeter. This is the verification of this question.